Section 28, Clause 2A in Scotland came into force on the 24th of May 1988. It stated that local authorities shall not intentionally promote or publish material with the intention of promoting homosexuality.
Or promote the teaching in any maintained school of the acceptability of homosexuality as a pretend family relationship.
Supports such as youth work and sexual health stopped or became almost impossible to access.
Section 28 encouraged prejudice and inequality under the guise of protecting children and young people. Although not specifically aimed at schools, it sent a very powerful message to their education. Many teachers became afraid of what they could and couldn't say, and therefore often said and done nothing.
It was ignored and brushed under the carpet in many schools as teachers felt they were not equipped to have the conversations that should have taken place. Many young people also left school as soon as they could because of this negative and at times toxic experience.
It had a profoundly negative impact on many LGBT plus young people and their right to be their true selves. It also had a lasting impact on teachers who felt scared to come out of work.
In response to the campaigns to repeal Section 28 and stop the clause, Stagecoach owner Brian Suter led and bankrolled the Keep the Clause campaign. He spent £500,000 of his own money advertising the dangers of allowing young minds to be corrupted with knowledge of homosexuality.
He even funded a postal referendum which saw 1 million Scots vote to keep Section 28. It seems unthinkable that so many Scottish people were in support of this. Thankfully, his campaign was unsuccessful.
In 2000, 3 years before the rest of the UK, Scotland overturned Section 28. It had been in place for 12 long years, and had left long-lasting negative effects on schools, and would continue to do so for many years.
We must remember Section 28 so we can fully understand how far we've come, and to ensure that we always move forwards.
We actively promote LGBT plus inclusion across the whole school. We celebrate LGBT plus History Month and work hard to promote and action equality for all. We aim to create a community where all students and staff feel safe to come out if they choose to do so.
LGBT plus inclusion is not about teaching pupils to be gay, bi or trans. This isn't how it works. It's about teaching all our school community to champion equality and respect diversity.
And if you're LGBT plus, it is knowing that you are safe, supported, and always have somebody to talk to.
I want us to live in a world and work in a school where everyone is respected for who they are. So it's up to us all to stand up and speak out against homophobic, biphobic and transphobic language and behaviour in our school and wider community.